that a heart catheterization is a procedure that involves inserting a catheter, a thin tube, into a patient's groin area and then guiding it through blood vessels to the heart, where a special dye can reveal clogged arteries. And if a blockage is found, it can sometimes be opened by inflating a tiny balloon inside the blood vessel and implanting a wire stent to keep it open and improve blood flow.